Same team!
This could be construed as harassment.